gas pedal.
Holy shit.
Twerk. What is up?
What's up, buddy?
How are you guys?
Chilling.
We're getting
chilling.
Trying not to.
Good news.
What?
So I just got a call from the label, and they have approved the track.
Yay!
Yeah.
Dope.
So it looks as though that we're gonna get into the final stages of finishing the schedule, and then this should be a pretty downhill process to get this thing out and about.
Yeah, nice.
Dope.
One.
Finally.
I just wanted to give you guys a ring and just let you know I'm really proud of you both. I know it was, it's kind of difficult with everything going on, but you guys murdered it, and the track is great, and everybody's excited.
Nice.
Perfect.
That's what we like to hear.
I like to hear that, too.
Yeah.
Nice.
Why don't you guys tell me how good of a job I've been doing?
I think you just did.
Yeah. When you start coming on tour with us.
Yeah, exactly.
Then we're happy.
I have no problem with that.
All right. Well, look, I don't want to keep you guys anymore. You guys keep writing. I'll see you soon.
All right. All right. Cool.
Peace.
Later, right, brother.
See you, dude.
Yep.
Bye.
Well, that went fucking awesome.
Perfect, dude.
Yeah.
Just like we wanted it.
No, like literally, if I were dreaming and like that would have been like exactly what I wanted to hear, that was exactly what I wanted to hear.
Bingo.
Did that make sense? Because I don't really care. It made sense to you, so.
I mean, I'm high. Everything makes sense.
If so, facto.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool.
Sweet, man.
Yeah.
Stoked.
We win. We'll spend some money. Okay. Long story short. I know Lauren's pissed at you.
Yeah.
And it's been a fucking roller coaster ride of bullshit. I know yesterday wasn't really my fucking fault at all.
No.
But this should help.
Yeah, like Brandon hits me up, like, yo, come down here to the Golden Nugget. And I'm like, what, dude? I'm trying to sleep, pack for tour. We're about to go on tour for like days or weeks. And like, he brings me down here.
So Jeff and Lauren aren't talking. And we leave so shortly for tour, and pretty much Lauren is his life, and they've been disconnected since this whole strip club thing, which wasn't really my fault to begin with, but I mean, somebody's gotta fucking take that blame. Oh, this is for y'all.
What?
Baller.
Thanks, man.
Yee. Right?
Yee.
But wait.
What?
I have strippers hitting. No, I'm just joking. No, there's more over here. Check it out. Champagne.
Champagne.
Got them.
Yeah.
And chocolate.
That's her
strawberry,
dude. She's gonna die.
Oh man, she's gonna love you, dude.
I know. Thanks, man.
You do it for me.
Yeah.
Boom. Boom.
Yes, I gotta get a picture of this.
I'm proud of myself.
Thanks, dog.
Got him!
Yee.
Now she's got a smile, so.
Yeah. So, this place is fucking dope, dude.
Yeah, no, I know.
But like, Lauren isn't even talking to me. Like, she's.
Ah, ha, 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 ha. Mon frere. Already got that fixed.
Yeah?
Thought about it, yes. Okay, she knows you've played private parties here before.
Yep.
So, not even questioning it, right?
Right.
Gonna be like probably a little bit before I'm supposed to play, quote unquote. My new pair of jeans that you know I was just talking to you guys about,
right.
I'm obsessed with, just fucking ripped.
Yeah.
So she's gonna automatically be like, oh my God, because she knows all my shit's packed for tour. And I'm freaking out because I can't drive.
So,
my shit's already packed and it's already packed for tour. Can't do anything.
Right.
So, need her to come and sew them on my life. And I'll also be like, I need to fucking talk to somebody right now. Like, I'm freaking the fuck out.
Right.
And I need to smoke. Like,
right.
And okay. So once that happens, then yeah, just fucking bring her here and do fucking magic and slam dunk that shit. Know what I mean? Like, honestly, way I look at it is, it's the least I can do for you spending, because you thought we were coming here to work on music right now or some shit. You know what I mean? You've taken so much time away from your relationship. It's like the least I can do.
Thanks, man.
Because if this is what it takes for us to travel happy, like, I give two shits. If y'all are happy for that night, you know what I mean? And she's just like, never gonna fucking, dude.
Yeah.
It's, again, you know what I mean? It's shit's getting real between you guys, and show her that. All right, dude, I'm gonna fucking jet boogie.
Word.
You're gonna do your thing.
Yeah, appreciate it, dog.
Yeah, it's, this shit's taken care of, so I'm gonna call her. She, I believe, is literally like 2-3 minutes away.
All right, man, good looking out.
All right, brother.
Kill it.
All right, tip up, bang, top, top. Ball's in your court, Jeff. Good luck with this shit. I'm done.
Dope.
Hello? Brandon, are you in here?
Down here.
Fuck up. Get the fuck out of here. Yo, Dre.
What's up?
Give me a funky ass bass line.
What the fuck is us in the place to be? Coming on the mic is easy, motherfucking easy. Dre is on the beat, yellow's on the cut. So listen up close while we rip shit up.
Shit up, shit up, shit up.
Well, I'm Eazy-E, I got bitches galore. You might have a lot of bitches, but I got much more. With my super duper group coming out the chute, Eazy-E, motherfuckers cold knocking the boots. Cause I'm a hip-hop thugster, I used to be a monster. And if you hurt, you think I own a drugstore. Getting stupid, because I know how. And if a sucker talks shit, I give him a 8-ball sippin', the bitches are flippin'. Slow down, I hit a dippin', continue my trippin'. Hittin' my switches, collect for my bitches. The money that I make so I can add to my riches. Fill my stash, pop and start rubbin' my gap. Feelin' good as hell because my pockets are fat. A hardcore villain, cold roaming the streets. And with a homie like Dre, just supplying the beats. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Never leave the pad without packing a gun. Hitting hard as fuck, I make you ask, what was it? Boy, you should've known by now, Eazy does it.
Eazy does it.
I was knocking motherfuckers out.
What's your name, boy?
Fresh, Eazy.